just in time. The sun has peaked out here at the Los Angeles Memorial Coliseum as we get you set for the 88th meeting all time between the Trojans of USC and the Fighting Irish of Notre Dame. With that, we say good afternoon. Hi, everybody. I'm Steve Levy. I'm joined by Todd McShay and my regular partner, Brian Greasy. Should join me sometime in the second quarter at the conclusion of overtime between Michigan and Ohio State. Adoree Jackson is back. You see, the most kick return yards in school history. When you do that at a place like Southern Cal, that's saying something. John Cherison will kick it away for Notre Dame. And here is Jackson on the return. And he is shut down just inside the 20. USC opening up. And they come out throwing. Darius Rogers up, second down and short. Sending McNamara in motion. Off the play fake again, it's Darius Rogers. He has the first down and then some.
Rogers to play more of the role.
USC took care of UCLA last week, 36-14.
And Smith-Schuster and Darius Rogers all game be a key.
On second down and short, it's Ronald Jones, and he bursts through. He's a academics at that point, could be eligible for a bowl game. On first and 10, throw down the middle of the field. Tyler McNamara, the first down for Brian Kelly. Man, the Fighting Irish, they will have their first losing season since 2007. It's Ronald Jones, the ball carrier again. Second down and 8. Darnold, the throw, and complete, coming across the middle. Juju Smith-Schuster.
Says a football play.
Darnold has come out firing, 4 for 4. Make it 5 for 5. Able to complete to Deontay Burnett in the backfield. And Darnold will motion Jackson. Darnold trying to step up and get away from the pressure. That's the way it was a week ago. Third down and 2. Good pocket. Darnold steps up and throws. Matt Bormeister is on. He'll attempt from 37 yards. He missed an extra point last week. Here from 37, and just curves it through. And so the first drive of the game results in a field goal for the Trojans. 93 yards against Syracuse, 92 yards against Army. And Bormeister puts it in the air. Sanders, back of the end zone.
Hold the upset today.
Factored in Thanksgiving, I think, with that 250 pounds. Hand off to Josh Adams. Up the middle! Josh Adams is going to take off down the sideline. And will they catch him? They will. Out of bounds at the 1 yard line. We were already giving him the touchdown. On first down and goal, Kaiser will keep it and get in for the touchdown. Deshaun Kaiser, his 8th rushing touchdown of the season.
250, right? Put all that Thanksgiving to work.
Well, that's what his dad said. You either run like you're 250 or go on a diet.
Sean said, I'm not doing it. I'm not choosing the diet.
He's missed 2 on the season, 41 of 23. And he's got that one. So each team has scored on their first possession. Took the Irish 31 seconds to go 75 yards.
7 games, they've only scored 16 points in the fourth quarter, and that's a big reason why they've struggled.
Their worst loss all season has been by 8 points. They've been in every game. Here's Adoree Jackson trying to find a crease for himself, and he's able to get out to the 25.
And some toughness, too, on that throw, Todd. That's what I like.
Hand off, Ronald Jones.
He's up there with Josh Rosen from UCLA in terms of what the potential could be.
Looked like a busted play. Darnold has the first down. He was yanked down from behind. Second possession for the 12th ranked Trojans. Here's Darnold to throw. Wearing out the arm early. Second and 6. That's Jones in motion. Top of your screen. Great pocket protection. Third and 6 upcoming. That's Burnett in motion, top of your screen. And a flag. Play clock, didn't get it off in time.
Delay of game. Offense. 5-yard penalty Still third down.
You're not going to stop now. You got to have hot wings.
And he did. There's Jackson back on the offense and fighting through some people. And he keeps going. I thought he was out of bounds three different times. 12-yard run for Adoree. Again, the quick throw for Burnett. People watching Greasy watch two games at one time. That's a skill set. Here's Ronald Jones. Turns a corner. Puts a foot in the ground. See you later. Ronald Jones to the house. 51-yard touchdown, Trojans.
You get that sprinter speed, Steve, to the second level. And you get great blocks from Juju Smith-Schuster and the tight end, Amater Bebe, 88. They just seal the outside. Smith-Schuster, give him some credit, playing on a hit pointer. And all Ronald Jones needs is a crease, and he'll kill you.
He is so fast. Bormeister on. Extra point, splits the uprights. Three possessions, three scores. And the 12th-ranked Trojans who have big plans for December and maybe January, the 10-7 lead. And we'll see DeShone Kizer again. C.J. Sanders from the three. Makes a couple of moves and he's out to the 24-yard line. And the guys like playing in rivalry games. On first down and 10. Kizer out of the gun. And he'll throw out to his one of his top receivers.
Bit in man-to-man coverage on these different wide receivers.
On second and short, here's Josh Adams. He has the first down. And he took on first and 10. Adams trying to squeeze through. Crowd getting loud. A little better than 80,000 here at the Coliseum today. Kizer with good protection and a good throw is on the money to Corey Holmes. And he has the first down. You see, Kizer was going there the whole time. It's Kevin Stevenson.
This Notre Dame team, and Kaiser's got to play great.
Hand off to Tarion Folston. Third and two. Folston kept it. And he came up short. Single setback is Folston. Give it to him again. No, it's a flag down. And Kizer was keeping that one. Quentin Nelson might have jumped.
False start. Offense, number 53. 5-yard penalty. Fourth down.
Fourth and six. Adoree Jackson is back, standing at his own 10. And he'll let it sail over his head. Sam Darnold to throw. Darnold to complete to Smith-Schuster. Want to welcome most of the free world to what can they do from their number 12 ranking? Between now and next weekend.
I think when Wilton Spate looks back at that game, he'll be kicking himself about those turnovers.
Any earlier than they did this morning. 5-hour pregame show. Darn a little pump. Too high.
You know, they got a school over there, right?
Yes. Chris Fink was waiting, but we've got a penalty.
False start. Offense, number 6. 5-yard penalty. Fourth down.
And the uppercut.
That game will kick off, and it's about 3 hours from now. Tilby boots it in the air. Chris Fink will let it bounce and pick it up on a hop. There is a flag down.
We have the lay of game on the return team. Give signal and advance the ball. That's a 5-yard penalty. Timeout on the field.
Game so far. Kizer handing off to Josh Adams. Again, he has first down yardage. He'll drag some bodies with him.
That's why I didn't bring a jacket or hat or anything.
Dexter Williams in for Josh Adams, who left with an apparent injury. Kizer under pressure. Taken down. Dropped at the 30. 88th installment of this rivalry game. We're through quarter number one. 10-7, SC. Put up quarter number two with a rather important play on third and 14 for the Irish. Out of the 30-yard line.
This rain is coming down much harder now, Steve.
Adams is the single setback. Here's Deshaun Kizer. Trying to get out of trouble. Had some running room, and now we'll take off. And he's bumped out short of the first down.
Now he really can run.
He needed 14, got 13. And they will punt with Tyler Newsom, and Adoree Jackson will let it hop. Little stutter step. And that'll cost him about 2 yards.
And this team really turned around.
On first down and 10, Darnold quick screen out to Juju Smith-Schuster. Handoff, it's said where the ball carrier. On third and two, Darnold to throw. Trying to get out of trouble. Little jump pass, able to complete for the first down.
He's made those plays for the past 7 weeks.
Hand off to Jones, ducks under one tackler, and mentioning his grandfather, hand off to Ronald Jones. Oh, big hit and stays on his feet. Second effort, gets him the first down.
More of that in this game.
You say 3 hours, that might have been 4 hours, double overtime. Ronald Jones, the ball carrier, he's gonna lose yardage. Adoree Jackson in on offense, but Darnold could not hook up with Jonathan.
He might be related to the leprechaun down on the other sideline.
On third and 10, Darnold, good pocket time across the middle. Deontay Burnett, nice pitch and catch. Jersey's surrounding him. They're across midfield. Give it to Ronald Jones on first down. Jones making people miss. How about the traction?
That'll be a tough task.
Hand off to Jones. Three shy of 100 yards rushing. Second and 14 now. Here's Darnold.
Got to be out and crispy.
On third and 13. Darnold to throw. Had it knocked at the line of scrimmage. And in punt formation, Chris Fink is back deep to receive. And he'll let it sail over his head. And it will be downed, well, almost exactly 6 years. That, too, was against Notre Dame as flags fly. The Trojans have been playing football here since 1923. Cantori. He's got Cantori's minute number on speed dial. Nothing doing there.
NC State game in that Hurricane Matthew aftermath.
Great point. Difficult conditions there. That was much tougher than it is. Josh Adams, the ball carrier. Adams is now over 100 yards rushing. Here's third down and 10. Kizer trying to hook up a Corey Holmes. Excellent coverage by Adoree Jackson. And the punter is taken down. Tyler Newsom was hit. There was contact. There is a flag. Here's Adoree Jackson now, just across midfield.
Personal foul. Rough in the pass. Rough in the kicker. Rough in the kicker. 15 yards. First down.
Passer, kicker.
You got it right eventually.
Get the idea.
That's a good call.
From that, 15-yard penalty. Football back to Notre Dame. Little fake pass, Statue of Liberty deal. Dexter Williams, the ball carrier. Durham Smythe in motion, the tight end. Kizer trying to loft it up for Josh Adams, and he is tripped up. Kizer's throw is on the money.
Looked like Equanimeous St. Brown may have hurt his ankle at the end there.
Kizer steps up and lofts one, and it's caught. Chris Fink on the reception. And they'll move the chains.
Fink has to make more plays from the slot position.
That one was good for 26.
Now, why would they want to play another game? Like, it is the Big Ten Championship. You think you want to go to the Big Ten Championship and win your conference?
Not
We got some strange bedfellows on this final regular season Saturday of college football. Flags fly.
This is your favorite guy that jumped off.
Offside, unabated defense, number 96. 5-yard penalty, second down.
Second down and 5. 11th play of the drive. Kaiser, wow, felt the pressure at the last second. Buys himself some more time. He'll throw it across the field, and it is nearly intercepted. Barry 6 of 8 for 70 yards. Here's 3rd and 5. Trojans look like they're bringing some heat. And that is dropped. Here's Justin Yoon. 37-yard field goal attempt to tie the game for the Irish. And no good. Missed it to the right. What they consider excessive for this, to have 21 wins vacated. Here's Ronald Jones on 1st down and 10. Able to turn the corner. And has 1st down yard. Is no longer an employee, and if that happened today, this would not be the case.
Right. To clear this up and to report it, and that's why they shouldn't have this punishment.
Darnold is taken down. That's the Notre Dame side of that story. 3rd down and 8. Darnold throwing. Has a man. Ball hung up. Hung up a little too long. His uncle's Darren Woodson, ESPN's own. Former Dallas Cowboy great. And that punt will take a USC bounce. They have all 3 timeouts left. Deshaun Kaiser under some pressure, can't get away, and he's swung down by Uchenna Nwosu, and the ball comes loose. Play, 2nd and 23, and they're going to run out of that with Tarian Falston, and he gets out to the 10. That wasn't slippery ball, that was intentional. Kaiser intended to go down the field and could not connect.
The team was in the process of substituting for roughly holding him up. No play.
On 4th and 21, that's Tyler Newsom. No problem with the snap there. And he's able to get it away. Takes a bounce. Here's Adoree Jackson. Trying to set USC up. And then some! Punt return, touchdown. And untouched, making it look easy. That's better than 2 points. Give me 6. 55-yard punt return for the score. Mister. Kicks it through. How about that for a stunning turn of events? Adoree Jackson on the punt return for the score. And Adoree Jackson does that. Irish will get the football. Here's C.J. Sanders 5 yards deep in the end zone. He'll take a knee. On 1st down and 10, we'll see if the Irish have an answer. With a minute 24 left in the half, they have all 3 timeouts. Good protection for Kaiser. Sailed it across the middle. Kaiser started the game 6 for his first 7. He's missed on his last 4, but clearly they haven't all been his fault. Kaiser to throw. Intercepted! It's picked off! Ajayne Harris to the house! Touchdown, Trojans!
One of the strengths of Deshaun Kaiser is his ability to go through his progressions. It is, but sometimes he doesn't confirm it, and a big pick 6.
And the extra point is good.
We play for you. You've been through all of the tough times with us, and we're doing this for you. I think it was pretty special.
And then, of course, Helton USC went to Notre Dame, where they fell last year. Speaking of falling, Kaiser taken down.
Unsportsmanlike conduct, number 75, offense, putting the player off the pile. Half the distance to the goal.
If it were me, I'd take a knee, but they're not doing that, obviously.
Kaiser on the draw to Josh Adams. Has some running room, out across the 20, at a third down and six. Here's Kaiser, down the sideline to Miles Boykin.
Cover corner on this USC team.
Jackson urging the crowd on. He'll let it bounce. This time he'll run away from it instead of running away from the Notre Dame special teams tacklers.
Play yes. To avenge that loss.
That's right. So much has happened since the last time USC had possession of the football. 24-7. Defense and special teams score. It's halftime.
They were playing well, and it was just the interception return for a touchdown and the punt return that blew this game open.
Here's CJ Sanders. They fake the reverse, and Sanders out to about the 21-yard line. Those aren't leftover tears, right, Greece?
That's on your notes, not mine.
We've got water on punt return and a 32-yard interception return. Here's Deshaun Kaiser. Hit as he throws. Has Kaiser. Here's third and seven. Notre Dame needs something positive here. Kaiser under pressure. Steps up right into it. And he's taken down by a J.D. Harris.
Rid of the football.
Fourth Trojan sack of the afternoon. Adoree Jackson is back. At the 30, there's a flag. He's trying to spin out of some trouble, make some people miss. And then he swung down and the ball came out. Notre Dame says they have it. Julian Love punched it out. We've got two things to sort out here. The penalty marker long before that football ever came free.
Looked like a defensive side. Those guys were supposed to be the leaders of this team.
Pass to Chris Finken. He's throwing it up in the air. It's up for grabs. And batted
over. Execution's not there because of the weather.
Hand off.
You're beautiful.
Third down and eight. Here's Kaiser to throw. Running across the middle, it is Chris Fink.
Fink. It's first down.
Got 11. Here's Folston, the ball carrier. Trojan showing blitz. They bring six. Kaiser got it away, just overshot. Just 2 for 9 on third down conversions. Out to Corey Holmes quickly. And Holmes looked like the first down was there, and then it was taken away from him. St. Brown in motion. Kaiser looking that way. On the wheel route, who got three? Folston's back in there. Hand it off to him. Maybe a yard in his forward progress for second and eight. Good protection. Now it breaks down. Kaiser off his back foot, throwing back of the end zone. Kaiser complete to Fink. First down and then some. Got there. Touchdown. The Irish right back in the football game. Had his first career touchdown last week. He's got quite the streak going. And wouldn't you know, Chris Fink from Kettering, Ohio. And the Irish off the turnover, the short field, get the touchdown. 10-point game. A bad season. Looking to make an 8-game winning streak here today. And all of a sudden, that doesn't look so easy as the deficit is 10 for the Irish. Here's Adoree Jackson, who fumbled the last kick. It's a different ways to score than just with your offense. Here's Ronald Jones, the ball carrier, taking on some people. Cass, thank you. Handoff. Ronald Jones leans forward for a yard.
These medical personnel watching players on the field.
The extra set of eyes.
Yeah. It's dangerous.
Makes all the sense in the world. Third down and four. Darius Rogers. I'm sure I've mentioned him since the first series of the game. Make it seven. That was his third grab of the afternoon. Hand off to Justin Davis. That's him in the backfield. Donald looking his way and throwing his way. Jackson gets outside, down the sideline. Stays on his feet. He's going to go all the way. Adoree Jackson. How many different ways can this guy score?
Well, it's pretty simple. Just flip the ball out there to him. You got your best player going up against this secondary. He gets one block, two blocks by Darius Rogers. And Studstill, a true freshman safety, just does not have the speed to catch up with Adoree Jackson. Will he stay in bounds? No question.
Crushing blow for Notre Dame. Trying to get right back in the game, and then Trojans make it look so easy. 52-yard touchdown. Extra point is good. Gearing up, and we're ready to move on. At 31-14, USC had the perfect answer. People start throwing hats. A hat trick of sorts. Little short pass.
Month or so, and Adoree Jackson certainly one of them.
Josh Adams, the ball carrier. They push him forward. Got extra for the first down. His house?
No.
Here's Adams. Right up the gut. First down and then some. Take that clip every time and love for the offensive line. That's a massive hole. On first down and 10. Right, he's not going to get 12 yards on that run.
Season is going on.
How good is that college ranking show going to be on Tuesday night? Here's Dexter Williams. Five on the play clock to snap it. Two, one, they just get it away. Here's Kaiser now, in some trouble. Doesn't feel the pressure from behind. He's sacked out at the 49. So he's heading off. The center judge will be the acting referee. Hand off to Justin Davis. Second and six. Under four to play here in the third quarter. Darnold throwing. ESPN app and watch ESPN. Darnold to throw, has plenty of time. Luffs one down the sideline. And yet Michigan, Ohio State's not a problem yet. Third down and three. Across the middle. Smith-Schuster could not hang on. Chris Tilby back to punt. Chris Fink on the receiving end. And he'll let it bounce and get out of there. Had a short stint in this particular city. Off the pump. Kaiser down the field, and it's caught. It's St. Brown.
Big play for the Irish.
Good for 40 yards. Here's Josh Adams hopping through traffic. Closing time has been a terrible time for Notre Dame. Kaiser throw and missed his target.
Forced the issue.
Everybody coming. Drop one back into coverage. Kaiser able to get it away. Excellent tackle on Chris Fink by a Jane A. Harris. Fourth down. There's a safe play to Josh Adams.
We'll show it by making those kind of coaching decisions.
Here's Kaiser, the pump. There's the go. There's the man. There's the touchdown. Kevin Steferson, the true freshman, hits the score sheet. And don't go anywhere. The Irish in this game. Justin Yoon, the extra point. And with a minute left to play here in the third quarter, it's a 10-point football game. Notre Dame trying to finish their season strong.
With Deshaun, so good to see those two have a light moment on the sideline.
Seven losses by a total of 32 points for Notre Dame coming into this one. Been in every game, and they're in this game. And here's a Dory Jackson. Leaps over one man. Has one more man to beat. Got a block. A Dory Jackson touchdown again. It's a hat trick.
You think that got him an invite to New York right there? Man, this kid is a special player. I'm not sure why you continue to kick the football to him, to be totally honest with you, but think of the mindset that it takes for Dory Jackson, who's just beat on the touchdown, to come back and make that type of play and a Superman move on the sideline to leap over the kicker. Just unbelievable.
Speaking of the Heisman, he just struck the pose, too. Say the Heisman race might be wide open.
That's what I'm saying. That might get him an invitation to New York at the very least.
CJ Sanders about the five. He's got a crease and then a big lick.
Yeah.
All right, first down and 10. See if Notre Dame has an answer. Fink throws it back to Kaiser, and he hit quarter number three. Kaiser throwing, and he has the first down. Able to connect with Corey Holmes. And that's how quarter number three will come to an end. It's been the Adoree Jackson Show. Already adored here in Southern California. Fourth quarter on the way. ...24 up against Paris and Budapest. Tough competition. Here come the Irish right back at you.
The wheel route.
Good for 24. Some stumbling in the backfield. Finally it is Adams.
Safety back here. Everybody's up on the line of scrimmage and an audible.
Second and four. Kaiser throwing. And that was nearly intercepted. And that's
main page. And ultimately that comes down to the quarterback.
Here's third and four. Strong-armed it right in there.
Game at this point.
Notre Dame, they want to go fast here. That's tipped. That's a loose ball. That's a live ball. Jack Jones, but I heard whistles. Jack Jones running it all the way back. Clearly heard the whistles. Remember, we do not have our referee, Ron Cherry. He was injured earlier. That is center judge Tom McCreesh assuming the position.
Watching Jayne Harris right here. He's the one that's going to fight through the block to get a hand on this ball. It's thrown from the 27.
Rolling on the previous play of an incomplete pass is under review.
And that's definitely backwards and an immediate recovery.
It has been determined that it was a backward pass with immediate recovery and continuing action by USC. The ball will be placed at the 30-yard line, left hash, first down. The clock is correct.
On first and 10. Here's Darnold, able to get it out into the flat. Jalen Green. Hand off to Ronald Jones. Jones again picking his spots and he's just tripped up. Left the USC. We thought they might be in the single digits after last week's win over UCLA. They only moved up one spot. Text when the game's over as if the players won't know, right? Handoff is Ware. Takes a hard hit. Football out. Notre Dame recovers.
Comes Fertitta. Hits him right on the chin. And I think that ball was coming out before he hit the ground. You see, said Ware. He just saw him at the last second. Vicious hit there.
After further review, it has been determined that number 28 was guilty of a targeting foul. It'll be USC's ball at the 9-yard line, first down. Number 28 is disqualified.
Fertitta
the sophomore from Las Vegas, has been ejected. And now he'll watch. Back to Justin Davis at running back now.
Ball start. 73 offense. 5-yard penalty. Remains first down.
Trojans looking for more. On first and goal, hand off to Justin Davis. He's met at the line of scrimmage. That's a loss. Niles Morgan, Quan Hampton in front of him. That's Jackson now. To the left of Darnold. That's Jackson. Couldn't hang on, had to make the one-handed grab.
Championship game.
No matter who they play.
Yeah, no matter who they play. If it's Ohio State, Penn State, don't matter. I think they get into Final Four.
Here's third and goal. Darnold on the move. Throws back of the end zone. And there's the flag.
Pass interference. Defense, number 23. The foul occurred in the end zone. The ball placed at the 2-yard line. First down.
So first and goal. After the PI. And there it's easy. Juju Smith-Schuster. Touchdown, USC. And players come together at the end of the game. I thought I saw Jerry Tillery after the play step on the foot of Zach Banner. Now, Tillery was the play earlier. A little extra shot. We'll check on it.
Yeah.
Down. Unsportsmanlike conduct. Number 99, Notre Dame. The penalty reinforced on the succeeding kickoff. The touchdown is good.
That's Dominican Sue.
Tell me exactly what happened. He got the information. That's when Kelly went back for more to tell Tillery unacceptable behavior.
Integrity in these moments.
Really, that's two back-to-back plays almost. Kaiser throwing and missing.
And he has no explanation for it.
Here's Adams. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday has not been their issue this season. Been Saturday, mostly second halves, mostly fourth quarters. Here's Kaiser throwing, and it's dropped.
Sean Kaiser kind of robbed Deshaun Kaiser of the opportunity to grab hold of the leadership of this team, and they've had to try to make up for it ever since.
Deontay Burnett will let it bounce, and it'll be down at the 9. Max Brown is in a quarterback now for USC. Handoff, Justin Davis.
It needs to matter. It needs to mean something, and three losses probably should not be in that top four.
And a victory here in the minds of the committee won't help them really at all. So that would be significant. Third down and 3. Here's Davis. Has the first down. Stays on his feet. There you go, home team. On second down and 10.
Didn't have the Big Ten champion in.
I know, not in that one. We got a lot going on today, Greece.
Knocked away.
And that's the snap.
There was a method to the madness. I was just trying to beat the snap.
And you did. Low line drive punt. Chris Fink. He'll make some people miss. And Fink is just across midfield.
Huh? Yeah.
Soy Esteban. Here's Kaiser in trouble. And he's dropped. Michael Hutchings brings him down with it. On the health of Ron Cherry. We hope he's okay. Took a big hit. Sean Kaiser now. Game has 5 different trophy games, by the way. 2 different shillelagh games. Hit as he throws, and that pass is incomplete.
Just game experience. I hope he makes the right decision and returns next year. I think it will only help him in the long run.
Deontay Burnett.
It's Washington. I think he should be in New York for the Heisman Trophy ceremony.
I'm good with that. He changes the game. Keep it on the ground to Dominic Davis. Local product.
These rivalry games should matter, right? I mean, I want to see how you do against your rival.
4th and 7. Here's Tilby to let it fly. Just in front of his goal line. Chris Fink, backpedaling, and then sent backwards in the conference. And they've said they've made every game a playoff game since.
Was making a case for it to be in a fourth position. You hope that the committee would look at their personnel. Sefo Lufau didn't play in the SC game and didn't play in the second half of the Michigan game. So
there's flag down. There. Was taken to the hospital. And that's the man in his place in Notre Dame season. And USC will be watching some TV tonight. Rooting for Utah. The most in, since he's taken over in South Bend. Greece, they
evaluate that as well, so there could be wholesale changes.
Corner of the end zone with a flag, and it's a touchdown. St. Brown in the corner of the end zone will pick up that flag. That'll make the score look much better, much closer in the box score tomorrow in the old newspaper.
Pass interference. Defense number 23. The penalty is declined. Touchdown.
Jairo Flippant to Dexter Williams. He's in all sorts of trouble. We're so quick to hire and fire in this college football business. Will not be an issue, apparently, as we are told, with Brian Kelly.
Ed Orgeron as an interim coach didn't happen. Then they bring in Steve Sarkisian from the University of Washington, and we know his story. And
what kind of bowl game will they play in? Whether they play in the Pac-12 championship game or not.
Well, I mean, every kid that grows up wants to go to the Rose Bowl, right? Pac-12, Big Ten. There's still an opportunity.
USC soundly defeats Notre Dame 45-27. Eighth consecutive win. So they got a chance at a couple more games.
Yep.
Got a chance to make it a 10-game winning streak. We'll see what happens tonight. Oh, yeah, they'll be watching Utah at Colorado. Adoree Jackson, 3 touchdowns, kick return, punt return, and a reception as well. Be sure to tune in ABC tonight at 8 Eastern. Another big rivalry game. Florida takes on Florida State, presented by Walmart. So long from Southern California.